The war for Mordor begins.
I called you here for a reason. I called
you here. You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Mean something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Thank you.
Immerse, Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas, Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me.
Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. He's real for the nasty assassin.
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minas Ethel.
Minas Ethel will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Ethel still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Angel. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Okay.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Fakeries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talia. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides. Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
Thank you.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
The ring wraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you! No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness. Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
We must stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.